So, after your speed zone, it'll tell you your speed trap time, if it's your personal best. It'll also give you a small leaderboard at the bottom of your screen, which you can press X over. Friends who are currently playing the game. And then if you press X, you can change the filter over to like